Hi folks, and welcome to the all-new MyChoonz video showcase. MyChoonz is an independent music promotion company, bringing to you some of the very best that the UK live music scene has to offer. In this, the first showcase, we will be bringing you some highlights from the many videos created by the MyChoonz crew. First up, we have the fantastic Dream Machine, performing at the Eastern Haze Festival in 2007. Dream Machine are a personal favourite of mine, and also a consistent bestseller on MyChoonz. This video features a guest appearance of Gavin Griffiths, who some of you may remember from the Ululators and from the Osric Tentacles.
Thank you.
Great stuff there from Dream Machine, who currently have two albums and a DVD available on MyChoonz. Coming up next, we have Omnia Opera at the Eastern Haze 2007. Don't miss Captain Bagley's mad antics on stage, and look out for the guest appearance of Simon from Litmus on guitar. Brilliant stuff there from Omnia Opera, who have a new album planned for some point in the near future. Personally, I can hardly wait. Next up, we have another band that is currently available on MyChoonz. For all you didgeridoo lovers out there, we now have Dyframix. There at the Eastern Haze 2007. Remember, there's Dyframix CDs and t-shirts on the MyChoonz website. Here at MyChoonz, we believe in bringing you good quality music at a fair price. By dealing with the bands directly, we provide them with a good return for their music. Now, for all you folks out there who like a good blast of punk music, we have Scotland's finest in the form of the Gin Goblins. This video was filmed at Hawkfest in 2008.
This is called Hammerama.
Yeah.
So there we have the Gin Goblins, who can also be found on the MyChoonz website. All profits from sales made by MyChoonz go back into MyChoonz, with no one taking any personal financial gain. It enables us to provide a better service to our customers and to the bands that are part of the MyChoonz family. Not all of the bands we film are available on MyChoonz. We're all about promoting good music, and therefore don't demand that bands are involved with us to benefit from our video making. Next up, we have Bob Calvert's band, the Starfighters, performing at Hawkfest in 2008. Well, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. Next up, we have another MyChoonz favourite, Nukli. Nukli have been doing the festival circuit for many years, selling tapes from their previous gigs each time. Nowadays, a lot of these tapes have been converted over to CD, many of which are available on, yes, you've guessed it, the MyChoonz website. Here's a video of them playing at the Easton Hayes Festival in 2007. Nukli there, not just making music, but loving every minute of it. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this, the first MyChoonz Showcase video. Hopefully, we will produce many more for your enjoyment. We welcome your comments and suggestions via email to feedback@mychoonz.co.uk. That's feedback@mychoonz.co.uk. And if you're in a band or simply into good music and would like to get involved with the MyChoonz family, then please get in touch. We leave you with a video trailer for a new band whose DVD, Live at Hawkfest 2008, is available now on the MyChoonz website. Thank you for watching this video. I hope we have opened your eyes and your ears to some new music. And now, Wind of Change.